Tucson City Council is set to consider the liquor license application for the McKale Center. The University of Arizona Athletic Department applied in October to sell beer and wine. Athletic Director Dave Hickey says the decision to serve alcohol is about enhancing the fan experience, not generating more money. Stay with KGUN 9 for the decision from City Council.